When the design team starts off, we're looking at the entire solution. You have to be able to take the usability and friendliness of a phone and put it into a much harsher environment, an environment that's going to see a shared use, a deployed use, where the batteries are going to be changed more frequently, the accessory or the device itself might be dropped.
There is a big difference between thinking that you can use a very generic consumer device to do any sort of job. The TC55 is not a generic consumer device. I mean, it is really targeted at specific applications and specific users who have sort of enterprise essential needs.
Using standard Android is acceptable to some organizations in some select applications, but certainly not for mission critical line of business applications. We leverage consumer Android, but we add MX extensions that makes the device more manageable, makes the device more secure, and adds a support and maintenance policy that enterprise customers need and have been used to in the past.
If you're outdoors and it's raining, the wonderful thing about the TC55 is not only does it have an IP67 specification, but with the digitizer technology that we're using in the screen, we can actually use this thing outdoors in the rain.
We know under a lot of different environments, it can be very noisy, it can be a little bit chaotic. So we did put the speakers on the front to improve the audio. TC55 is also has a built-in imager in it, and it's designed to be aimed in a more ergonomic fashion than you would find in a consumer smartphone. They can aim at a barcode very simply and then look at the screen while they're working with it.
In a device like this, you might need to have a much higher capacity battery. So that's why we put the 4400 milliamp battery in there, which is, in its market, the most powerful battery out there. So you're talking in excess of a day's worth of solid use, quite possibly 2 days of use out of one battery.
Total cost of ownership is often driven by the manageability of the device. So we provide a much better experience to the IT directors to ultimately lower the total cost of ownership of this device.
These are the kind of things that you might be able to piecemeal a system together from parts, but when it comes to you as a package from us, it comes as a solution.
I think it all comes down to the reliability of the device. I mean, they will drop these things in puddles. You know, they will use them in the rain. They will use them with winter gloves on. And under all those conditions, you know, they still have to accomplish their tasks. They still have to do their job.
When the design team starts off, we're looking at the entire solution. You have to be able to take the usability and friendliness of a phone and put it into a much harsher environment, an environment that's going to see a shared use, a deployed use, where the batteries are going to be changed more frequently, the accessory or the device itself might be dropped.
There is a big difference between thinking that you can use a very generic consumer device to do any sort of job. The TC55 is not a generic consumer device. I mean, it is really targeted at specific applications and specific users who have sort of enterprise essential needs.
Using standard Android is acceptable to some organizations in some select applications, but certainly not for mission critical line of business applications. We leverage consumer Android, but we add MX extensions that makes the device more manageable, makes the device more secure, and adds a support and maintenance policy that enterprise customers need and have been used to in the past.
If you're outdoors and it's raining, the wonderful thing about the TC55 is not only does it have an IP67 specification, but with the digitizer technology that we're using in the screen, we can actually use this thing outdoors in the rain.
We know under a lot of different environments, it can be very noisy, it can be a little bit chaotic. So we did put the speakers on the front to improve the audio. TC55 is also has a built-in imager in it, and it's designed to be aimed in a more ergonomic fashion than you would find in a consumer smartphone. They can aim at a barcode very simply and then look at the screen while they're working with it.
In a device like this, you might need to have a much higher capacity battery. So that's why we put the 4400 milliamp battery in there, which is, in its market, the most powerful battery out there. So you're talking in excess of a day's worth of solid use, quite possibly 2 days of use out of one battery.
Total cost of ownership is often driven by the manageability of the device. So we provide a much better experience to the IT directors to ultimately lower the total cost of ownership of this device.
These are the kind of things that you might be able to piece together, piecemeal a system together from parts, but when it comes to you as a package from us, it comes as a solution.
I think it all comes down to the reliability of the device. I mean, they will drop these things in puddles. You know, they will use them in the rain. They will use them with winter gloves on. And under all those conditions, you know, they still have to accomplish their tasks. They still have to do their job.